All right, this is the other side of Miss Betty Chestnut's house where Stephen and I are working. Once again, for insurance and accountability purposes, this tree came down just next to her house. And it's down over a phone line, I believe, and looks like another cable line.